Dear Tibetans of Europe, dear friends of Tibet, Tashidele. On behalf of the organizers, I would like to welcome you all to this fourth edition of the Europe Stands with Tibet Rally. We are extremely pleased to see so many of you today from Europe, sometimes from far away, to be here with us today to commemorate the anniversary of the Tibetan uprising of 1969 in Lhasa. This is particularly important to be many of us at the 10th March this year, which, as you know, marks the 60th anniversary of the uprising and the 60th year of the exile of His Holiness the Dalai Lama, and also of the thousands of Tibetans who flew their homeland as a result. Together, we are strong here in Brussels, at the heart of the European Union, to tell the European governments and its people that Tibetans inside Tibet are still suffering every day from China's attack against their rights, culture and identity, and that they need more than ever the support. We have a busy program today until 4 p.m. But before passing the floor to our distinguished speakers, let me first invite to the stage children from the Belgian Tibetan school who will perform the national anthem of Tibet, Gyalu.
Çek. Ye.
Tibet. welcome. I now give the floor to Mr. Lobsang Tempa, the Vice President of the Tibetan Community in Belgium, for his welcome speech.
Belgium, Borutopi, Tosin, Lobsang Tempa, Lone, Sonshe, Nanjuin.